Tonight, Oklahomans are fighting the flu. Some cases are still going around.
Since last year's H1N1 flu pandemic, an Oklahoma company has been selling a product that kills bacteria on contact. Eyewitness News 5's JiaoJiao Shen joins us now. And you put this product to the test.
Yeah, you know, it seems like we've been living in a world of hand sanitizers and disinfectant sprays, doesn't it? However, we discovered a product called Sani Shield that supposedly kills bacteria instantly. Then the key is it keeps it away for 7 days. So we wanted to see if it really works.
It's everywhere, from the ATM to the door at the post office to our own cell phones.
Shows a reasonable amount.
Bacteria is on everything we touch. So at Essex Surgery Center, where being clean is a top priority, they use Sani Shield in their operating rooms.
Sani Shield is a product that cleans and leaves a protective coating on any surface.
Right now, All American Industries distributes Sani Shield here in Oklahoma. The goal is to manufacture it here as well. And with all the recent concerns surrounding H1N1, business is booming.
We've probably increased by 22 to 30 new accounts since the H1N1.
Here's how it works. Spray Sani Shield on a surface and it instantly kills bacteria. Then it forms an invisible barrier to keep bacteria from sticking. Wiping the surface with a dry cloth every day reactivates the formula to kill bacteria again. So does it really work? We put it to the test using our newsroom phones. First, we took it to All American Industries. Company President Lee Sherrell used a luminator to test our phone for bacteria. It came out dirty. The reading, 292, and that's on a scale where anything higher than 200 can contain infectious bacteria. After wiping with Sani Shield, the phone tested at 1, meaning it was clean enough to eat off of. 7 days later, Sherrell came back to test the phone again. Imagine our surprise when the reading came out at 422. But Sherrell said that's the bacteria sitting on top of that invisible barrier. Once he wiped it with a dry cloth, the phone tested at 7.
But we weren't convinced. All American Industries does distribute this product. So we came here to Quantum Laboratories to run some independent tests.
I took samples from another newsroom phone. It, too, was pretty dirty.
You see quite a bit of bacteria, and it looks like maybe 3, if not 4 different types of bacteria.
Then we wiped the phone with Sani Shield.
After the treatment with the Sani Shield, after it's set, and we see that there's actually no growth, so things look good so far.
7 days later, we swabbed the phone again. You can see the phone had quite a bit of bacteria on it. But after we wiped it with a dry paper towel,
and it showed that there was a decrease in number.
So what does this prove?
It's a product that shows that it does work immediately, and with this reactivation process, this wiping process, shows that it helps.
And you know, that's really what Sani Shield is supposed to do. It's just supposed to make the cleaning process easier rather than having to spray and scrub.
Right.
You can just simply wipe it. But it's really not a miracle product. Can't get rid of bacteria forever. But it is becoming more and more popular here in Oklahoma. You know, EMSA uses it to clean out all of their ambulances.
Oh, wow.
Mm-hmm.
If you have any samples left, I may need some for
newsroom
phone.
I might
after seeing those results. Okay, so where can you get Sani Shield here in Oklahoma if you want?
Well, as of right now, All American Industries, which is the company obviously we featured, they're based in South Oklahoma City. They're the only ones that are distributing it in the state right now, and they really hope to make it here, manufacture it here by the end of this year.
Okay, so it'll eventually be made in Oklahoma, too, so even better.
Oklahoma product.
JiaoJiao, thank you.